Remember when you're a kid and you always want to know what the fridge looks like on the inside after the light goes out. So I'm gonna open my fridge, put my phone in there, close the door, wait a couple seconds, then open the door again.